Dear all, as the chairman of Handloom Export Promotion Council, it gives me a pleasure in welcoming all participants on board for the virtual Indian Handwoven and Home Textile Sourcing event. You are aware the ongoing pandemic has brought most of the world to standstill and has presented the textile sector with unprecedented challenges. With the traditional export market going into lockdown and imposing travel restrictions to control COVID-19 outbreak, the buyers and sellers are finding it difficult to connect to keep their business going. To deal with this new normal situation, Handloom Export Promotion Council, as the nodal organization under Ministry of Textiles, Government of India, is strategically working on an innovative way to provide opportunities for its member exporters to engage with global buyers by turning itself to virtual trade fairs and exhibitions. HBC proposes to organize series of virtual buyer-seller meets targeting traditional potential markets such as European Union, USA, UK, Japan, Australia, and also non-traditional markets such as South America, South Africa, etc. I thank the Minister of Textiles and the Minister of Commerce and Industry, Government of India, for their financial support in organizing this event. I also thank Embassy of India, Consulate General of India, for their valuable support in disseminating the information about our event to the potential importers in the target country. The 3-day virtual event targeting specific market region hosts about 20 Indian exporters from all over India with a virtual display of their products, which include the entire range of home textiles, floor covering and fashion accessory. This exhibition is organized on an advanced and fully equipped virtual platform, which includes text chat, video chat, search by product, search company for a user-friendly navigation. I appeal to all the textile importers in the target market region to avail this opportunity by virtually visiting the event to find the right Indian suppliers for their sourcing needs, and hope this event will provide platform for both exporters and importers to establish business relationship. Wish all the participants to have a successful event. Thank you all.
Namaskar. Congratulations to the Handloom Export Promotion Council for this timely initiative to organize the Indian Handwoven and Home Textile Sourcing Buyer-Seller Meet. This is virtual this year for buyers and visitors from North America. In order to promote export of handloom products, HEPC has been providing support and guidance to more than 1,500, I understand, Indian handloom exporters and international buyers. HEPC has played a critical role in promoting handloom exports across the world. The domestic textiles and apparel market alone stood at around $100 billion in the financial year 2019. India's textile sector is one of the oldest industries in the Indian economy, dating back several centuries. It reflects the ethos of diversity in India's civilization. India's textile industry is also the second largest industry in India in terms of employment. This industry has around 415 million employed workers, including 3.5 million handloom workers across the country. The handloom sector continues to contribute strongly to India's economy as part of its India's textiles industry, which contributes some 7% to the industry output. The US is currently the largest importer of Indian handloom products, but Canada does not currently import a lot. However, we see tremendous potential to step up exports to the North American market, including to Canada, given India's commitment to cost and quality and the new energy in India's entrepreneurs. The large Indian diaspora in this region, both in Canada and the US, make the markets more attractive and give additional connections for business, additional champions for business. The Indian economy contracted in 2020, but now we are on track to achieve a V-shaped recovery. The IMF has projected more than an 11% GDP growth for India in 2021, and we hope we get into a high growth path for the entire decade. The India-Canada trade and economic relationship has become stronger. the total bilateral overall economic engagement between India and Canada in 2020 stood at over $100 billion. There are many complementarities between India and Canada which can be used to mutually benefit both countries as they march to growth, to prosperity. India's exports of high-quality handloom and home textiles can add to this mosaic. I wish all success to HEPC's buyer-seller meet and wish that many, many more deals are struck during this meeting. Thank you.
Warm greetings from the Indian Consulate in New York. We are delighted that the Handloom Export Promotion Council is organizing Indian Handwoven and Textile Sourcing Buyer-Seller Meet virtually from 23rd to 25th March 2021. In this virtual buyer-seller meet, there is special focus on United States. In this country, United States of America, Indian textiles enjoys very high reputation. We have, over the years, serviced our customers to their satisfaction. In today's world where people want to be connected with nature, want to have feel the real thing, the handcrafted products, it is a good time for us to explore and deepen our footprint, textile footprint, here in the United States. The beauty of Indian textiles, its luster, its color, its vibrancy, and its appeal is deeply appreciated. I wish we can do more, and hopefully once the pandemic subsides, we can have a delegation from HEPC visiting New York and other parts of the United States. But for the time being, I'm sure the virtual buyer-seller meet that is being organized will be a huge success, and I wish HEPC, the Handloom Export Promotion Council, the very best. Thank you.